as a band called Scissor Sisters performed.
That's right, followed by someone named Stephanie Germanata. All right, you know her as Lady Gaga.
KTV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell's live at the Qwest.
Melissa, a sellout crowd still rocking out here inside the Qwest, and it's been a long day for some fans. They started lining up at 8 o'clock this morning, and the group in line gave you everything you'd expect of fans of such an unexpected performer. Show up at a Lady Gaga concert, and the story could take any number of turns.
Better believe it, baby!
Like the loyal fans lined up since 8 Thursday morning.
Everybody's just been talking and getting to know each other and just having a good time.
I mean, I just met these people this morning and I feel like they're my best friends.
Or you could talk about the distance these people go to get a glimpse of Gaga.
We're from Lincoln!
We came from New York.
Colorado Springs to see Gaga! Woo!
Then, bam. See a pair dressed like the Doyle sisters.
My friend made these glasses and she did her own makeup.
I was like, this is an awesome opportunity to break out the tutu and the corset.
And at first glance, you wonder what could possess people to sit outside all day.
We good out of 30?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dress up like a slice of meat or even bask in balloons.
Gaga manifestation here.
But take a minute with that tutu corset clad fan and the conversation takes a philosophical twist.
I think it's awesome. I think it's beautiful that, like, all of these people from different walks of life are, like, coming together.
Then it kind of hits you. All day, all types of people laughed, danced, and bonded over a bit of crazy. A little message.
It's a show all about tolerance and love.
Anyone can appreciate. And again, a sellout crowd still bonding over Lady Gaga's music inside the Qwest. Now, one fan tells me today this is his fourth Lady Gaga show on the tour. Don't worry, he's still seeing one more. He's following her to Vegas. Reporting live downtown Omaha, Jeremy Maskell, KETV, News Watch 7.
All right, thanks, Jeremy. New tonight, a proposal to prove